How about this for sweet access? I have a blank thermostat. Well, at least tell them what the initial problem is really easy. I don't really think we have a clogged drain at this point. It may have been icing up. I got to get water out the pan so I can check it. I'm likely going to have to do a leak search. So I'm going to go ahead and take some of these panels off and look inside the drain pan. No, sir, I don't think your drain line is clogged.
Oh, okay.
It might be something a little more problematic than that. But I got to vacuum out this water just to get it to come on.
This is a force of nature. You can't stop this feeling any longer. Knew the
screws I can go ahead and put in, but
something simple like a capacitor
or a clogged drain,
something.
Well, sometimes it is. All right, there was a lot of that video I couldn't use. There was water in the drain pan because it had been freezing up. This customer just bought this house. I did check things outside, and I didn't find any leaks outside, but I checked pressures while I was there, and I had extremely high head pressures, like 335 head pressure, and a low suction like 68, and the superheat and subcooling kind of told me that this thing had been charged with something other than R22 and possibly mixed. So any kind of repair, like changing the coil on an old system like that, don't make any sense. We're probably looking at a change out. We just need to get approval. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch y'all tomorrow.